They were a family, the name of Africa, living in the west side of Philadelphia. Well, they had a little trouble in the neighborhood. They were doing bad, said Mayor Good. So he called the police and then the FBI. Nobody ever dreamed that so many would die. Well, they called for a midnight evacuation, gonna give the black folks a real education. They knocked on the door with a Tommy gun. It woke the kids up and they started to run. They fired 10,000 rounds, but they still couldn't win. So they dropped a little bomb to blow the roof on in. Women and children and babies too were part of that group they called the Radical Move. Tonight we can all sleep tight, knowing that radicals don't have-